when maybe first come here, I have a, originally from my arm, more so I have an old injury that didn't heal properly because I had an accident after a surgery, and it healed but never properly. I had a torn tricep tendon, and I retore it after I had an accident several months after my surgery. And then recently I re-aggravated the injury and I have a partial re-tear, and the doctors there didn't think a surgery would be fine. I did something called platelet-rich plasma injections that helped a little bit, but I read up, I started hearing more about stem cell, and I started reading about different locations in America. I inquired of a location in New York City. I actually inquired about a place in Chicago, Illinois, which is part of America. Then I started hearing about this place, and I read that a lot of professional athletes go here. They get the panel, they get the stem cell from a different source, as opposed to America. If you do it in New York City, like my friend did it, they get it, he got it from his own hip bone. Over here, you're getting from donated umbilical cords, which is a fresher source. Then apparently they give you something called IV injections, which goes throughout your whole body, which actually one of my friends wants to go here for that thing. And I did read some testimonies from a well-known, I follow mixed martial arts, and apparently a lot of those particular athletes have been here that I'm familiar with, and they came here for the, they probably have injuries similar to mine. I don't do mixed martial arts as a profession, but I train every day in something called Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu and Muay Thai kickboxing along with boxing. So I'm hoping this will make my training better, because I right now I'm a little bit limited because my arm is not quite right. So I know eventually this thing will be healed with the injections I had, should fill it up. And also same thing with my knee. It turns out I had old injuries from work on my knee, and I tweaked it recently, actually just by coincidence, a week before I came here. So it was perfect timing. I did my knee also. Apparently I have arthritis. I had prior surgeries on my knees, little tears in the meniscus. And I think the doctor mentioned about a partial tear of the, something called the ACL, which I was surprised about, which is not a big tear. So the stem cells should take care of that in time also, as opposed to an operation. Basically just take care of this without a surgical procedure, because I know, especially this thing, it might, the doctors, because they already had work here, they could not do another surgery. So this is, I would be limited forever if I did not do this. So hopefully this will work. Actually, it's strange, because I had something called IV drops on Tuesday, and I don't know how long it's supposed to take, but I know if I was a pressure, like a test of strength over here, on my right, this elbow, I won't do it now, because it felt, for some reason, I'm not sure if it was my imagination or not, that felt a little bit better already. Right now, I just had the injection, the stem cell injection in my elbow yesterday, so I'm still sore, so I won't, obviously I won't feel that for a while, same thing with the knee. They did give me advice to keep moving, walking as much as you can also, and what activity to do, but I, when I did have that IV for, I believe that's where they basically shoot stem cells throughout your whole body, I did notice for some reason this felt better the next day. Right now, like I said, I had my injection 24 hours ago. Now I'm a little bit stiff or sore for that, but I know that goes away within 72 hours. And they told me X amount of time before it starts to get better. Apparently, you will continue to see improvement for like 12 months once it starts improving.